I'm in the Goji home now. I wonder where Godzilla's father 22 is. Me and him have got a lot to talk about. Oh, there she is. Who are you? It's me, Tyrannet Racer. Do you remember me? Oh, I'm Stomach Rex. I remember you. Long time no see. How's it been? Everything's been great. How's King Ghidorah? He's good. He's tuned into Mechagodzilla. I see. That's good. How's Kong? He's doing fine as well. That's great to hear. Have you fought any villains lately? Gigan, supposedly. But I took care of him. Destroyer. All these villains will stop. But anyways, I have exiled some of them from my universe. Everything should be fine now. I have a question. What is it? Remember the day when Rex turned evil? Yes? Was he killed by an Indominus Rex? The Indominus Rex was you, right? I'm afraid so. I had to kill him because he called the wearing the raptor a brat. Well, Mephiles, supposedly. But anyways. Yeah. I find that quite odd because apparently you're the reason why he turned evil. Wait. What did I do? I didn't do anything. Well, apparently he claims. Who does? Corrupt Rex. I see. Okay, whatever lies he has today, I'm not up for it because I've had enough of his BS for once. Gosh, can we just have peace for once? What are these damn villains? What are with those damn villains, man? They keep coming and coming. I'm tired of this bullshit. I just want peace already. Gosh, is it not that hard? These damn villains won't leave us alone. Do you agree? Yeah, I do. And I feel it, bro. So, when the day Rex turned evil, what did you do? I turned into a Dominus Rex. Killed him because I've had enough. He kept resurrecting people from the dead. Which is kind of annoyed other people. Because it's a natural order, as you know. Okay, never knew that. All I knew is that my father did evil stuff back in the day. But there's a particular reason this show. Be specific, alright? I don't know. I've told you everything. Well, it's technically your fault, okay? You need to make up for it, Godzilla's fan trained you. Wait, why? You killed him the first time. That was the first time he died. Oh, yeah, that's true. So, all you're saying is, this is my fault and I need to fix it? Yes, also that's fine, I'm trying to. I need you to. But the only way to stop Corrupted Rex is by another thing. What is it? You must stop Corrupted Rex and bring back the old Rex we need. Do you remember him? Before I was even born? You knew my dad very well, right? He came to my universe, I remember, here. What did you do? Fight Redzilla? Oh yeah, that's true. Redzilla was kind of an ass that time. I fought Thanos. Wait, there's a Thanos? In my universe, I took him out quite easy. Does he have the Infinity Gauntlet? Nope. Infinity Gauntlet is safe and stored under the earth. He's nowhere near allowed to get the gauntlet or the stones, or he'll be permanently banished to the hell dungeons where Prime Apocalypse and your universe is. Oh yeah, that's true. Our universes are kind of connected. Yeah, that's true, by the way. So, what do you want to do? I'll show you around how everyone's doing after the fight against Mechagodzilla and Kong. Alright then.